That's got to be a complete performance. You scored two goals, you made another, and it's a 3-0 win for North Shields.
Yeah, well, it's just great to get my first win back in the first division, really. Not about me personally, it's about the team. And just good for that we put on a good team performance against a really good team if you let them play it. But today we didn't, and we made them look ordinary at times.
And so let's hope that we can do the same on Saturday against Pontefract.
Yes, definitely would like it. Like a good cup run, so on the back of this, we've got a good chance.
Brilliant, thanks a lot, cheers, Dean.